Chinese state television has posted supposedly recent photos of the missing tennis star Peng Shuai online via Twitter, which isn't available in China. It's the latest effort by the authorities to address concerns from around the world about her disappearance from public view. 2 weeks ago, Peng accused a senior communist leader of sexually assaulting her, and she hasn't been seen since. The world's top tennis players have been voicing their concerns.
I'm really glad that there was an initiated reaction from both ATP and WTA chairmen, and it's important because this is horrifying. This is necessary for us to take whatever actions, and I heard that just now from Reem that WTA is willing to pull out from China, I mean, with all the tournaments, unless this is resolved. I support it 100%.
More questions are now being raised about China's hosting of the Winter Olympics in February. The US has already said it will diplomatically boycott them,